snow, lots of mistletoe, lots of snow and ice everywhere we go. Choir singing carols.
Are you done?
Oh, yeah.
Are you done?
No.
Anyway, hey, what is up,
you guys? That on video.
Hey, what is up, you guys? Welcome to or back to my channel. My name is Jayla, and let's get started. So today is actually the second day of Vlogmas. Today you guys are getting to come along with me and my best friend as we do a all-nighter for finals week. At the beginning, you saw him. I'm sorry. At the beginning, you guys saw him be very dramatic about all the work he has to do, but it's okay, we're gonna get it done. So we just took a Dollar Tree run to get some snacks and stuff. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't even let him introduce himself. So, bestie.
Hey.
This is my best friend, Kip. Anyway, he's an accounting major, and I'm an education major, and we have finals week this week, and it's tonight. We need to pull an all-nighter to get a lot done. I have to work on an 8 to 12 page paper that I'm just starting on. And he just has a lot of work to do. So, at Dollar Tree, we got some snacks. We're gonna go and take a nap, and we're gonna come back for...
Six. I got a lot of work to do.
Okay, we're coming back for a 6 p.m. to a 3 a.m. So, let's see the snacks. Oh, my God. I had to get index cards, so I got 3... sets of the big index cards.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you did. I'm sorry. I just noticed that. I was like, ain't that supposed to be red?
Anyway, it's just gonna look right here. Animal crackers, some fruit snacks.
I didn't even notice you got that.
Anyway, some of the little stick cheese dipper things.
We're gonna share those.
Some pretzel chips.
We're gonna share those too.
Crisps. Oops. Oh, there's a car blowing up on the other side of us. Don't you just love it? We both got...
Alright, and cut.
No, we both got some of the trolley sour bite ones. And then I got some Hershey's... Cute.
You got Hershey cookie bites? Oh, it's like ball form.
No, I know what they're... I'm talking about, why does the bag look like Freddy Krueger's hand went across it?
That means somebody tampered with your stuff.
Anyway. What is in your bag? What did you get? Well,
the same stuff you got?
No, you had that other thing. Yeah, he got some crybabies and some Sour Patch Kids strawberry. I want to know, when did they ban Sour Patch Kids watermelon?
Oh, let's see about those.
I didn't see them there.
Yeah, they were there. Strawberry is better. What the heck?
No, I've never had strawberry in my life.
You're gonna try one, you're gonna fall in love.
But yes, so I will update y'all when we come back in the library. Right now it's 1:54. We're gonna go take a nap till... You need to be on time. We can't be leaving the house at 6.
Okay, I gotta run today, so I'll...
So do you need to make it 7?
No, we can still go with 6.
We can do 7 to 4?
No, we can do 6. So by the time I get home, I'll take a nap, I'll get up, and I'll be running by 5.
We can be 7. We can do 7 to 4.
No, no, no. My limit is 3.
No.
Yes.
No, 7 to 4. You said you wanted to be in the bed by 5.
No, I said I want to be done by 3.
No.
Yes.
Okay. So, 7 to 4.
No.
Okay, anyway.
We'll go 6 to 3.
6 to 4.
6 to 3. You don't even have as much work as I do.
What about like Dolly Parton says? Working 9 to 5. No. We can do 9 to 5. Okay, so what time do you need to get up? Because I know you're not going to get up alone.
I need to be up by 4:30.
And you're going to run, and we're going to be here for 6.
Kid, 5! Like, oh, yeah, 6, right. I'm sorry. I don't know where I'm at.
So, 6. So, you need to be... We got to be here for 6, like, at the table for 6. I'm going to try to be here on time to get a table because, y'all, these people be stingy. We're going to talk about it later, though.
No, they do. And then you got the loud people in a damn hot dog costume that don't know how to shut up. I'm trying to study and do math, and they wear a damn hot dog costume. What the hell's wrong with you? What the hell? What?
Rip headphone users. I'm going to have to bleep all over your cussing behind.
I'm sorry. Cut.
Okay. Bye, y'all. I will see y'all. Oops. I'm just going to put this away. Put this back in the bag. I will see y'all in. I'll see y'all later. Bye. Hey, you guys. So we're getting a little voiceover action because I can't talk. Before I came to the library, I got some Subway and I got a sandwich. And I pretty much have our whole area all decked out. I brought a blanket. I'm watching Happy Feet while I'm working on my essay. Here are all my snacks. And I got all that stuff done. And as you see, it's 7:10. And Kip's just getting here. He's late. And I recall we said 6. This is me trying to eat a crybaby. And I could not do it. It was so gross. If you eat those things, I can't. I'm sorry. I can't be friends with you. That was so gross. I'm on break. It is, Kip, what time is it? 12. It's 12:55. Should I have a watch on? It's 12:53. And when I go back to work, I have to strictly be working on my essay. I hope to finish it. But if not, I want to at least get to like page 7 or something. But I think I can finish it. I did my math. I did another math review quiz and I didn't make a good grade. So I had to go and make those index cards and that stuff that I'm gonna have to work on for tomorrow. And then biology, I'm working on that this weekend because that test isn't until Tuesday. And Kip, he finished his business reading. Now he's working on a 3-page essay
for music,
and I don't know if he's gonna get to math tonight.
Oh, I am. I'm gonna stop at like page 2.
Okay, he's gonna stop at page 2 and do math work, and we're probably gonna leave about like 10:50, 2:50, 2:50. But yeah, I'm going back to sleep. Good night.
So it's 1:45, and Kip is sleepy. So.
He's gonna eat a crybaby. Let's watch. Is it good?
Ooh.
I think he's awake. Does he do this to himself? I've had a Red Bull, so I'm good to go.
She's off the wall. Ooh, she's off the wall.
You just eat that. It's 2 a.m. and we're leaving, thank God. We're leaving. It's 2:43, I'm at the car. Go to my dorm. All night it was a success. Thank you guys for coming today to a Vlogmas.
I'm going home to go to sleep, and I'll probably get up around 10 and come back tomorrow because I'm almost done with my paper. I can see the light. And yeah, look at this cute Christmas light charger I bought. But yes, jingle bells, you don't smell. Love you guys. See you guys tomorrow.